Even if it was a dream, I feel Darling reached out to me through the hotline. I have a feeling he and Trench won't be the only callers from the beyond. Problem in the Foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out. Transdimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. Be having a field day down here.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. But no one does. How do we miss it? Northmore. Acting director Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're evidence that I'm at least trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this, and we find it 1 week after he's buried. He always hated irony. Of course, Father, the great director, Ash, would have been the first man in. And look at me, his bookworm son, the supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold. Certainly stranger than I'd like, but this place, it's something else. The floor.
The Foundation. I only heard of the Foundation when I became head of operations. The very bottom of the oldest house, Director access only. Just the name alone is classified. Zachariah gave me a tour the day I was promoted. Said I should see it for myself, to understand. After that, I snuck down on my own from time to time to keep tabs on the place, and on them. But nothing ever changed down there. Not even the walls. It's solid, permanent, different from the rest of the house. Of course, they were always watching me. I never stayed long. I'm not stupid. I have to stop the Hiss from finding this place. I'm the only one who can.
Bottom of the old in hell. Stop the Hiss.
Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless... she's dead. Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
Yeah.
Those paintings look old. Like, old, old. The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau. I wish I'd brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
This is huge.
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first.
It's been five days since we first entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous due to the shifting, but we did manage to find a lower cavern that seemed structurally predictable, which is a scientific way of saying its walls won't crush us in our sleep. Northmore even made a discovery. A pistol placed on a stone pedestal in front of that strange ebony pillar. Seems like something out of a storybook, except the heroes usually find swords, not handguns. But it is the perfect lure for someone like him. Hours after finding this weapon, Northmore cornered me to spout some nonsense about how the board had made him the director. He ranted about the title being meaningless before now, calling Father and all other previous directors shams, frauds, and worse. I think this place is worse for Northmore than it is for me. Strangest thing? There was no pedestal in front of that pillar a day ago. This building has swallowed a dozen of my men, and now it's handing out presents? Is it playing some sort of game? If it is, we're most certainly losing. Oh, we don't even know the rules. First entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous due to the shift. But we did manage to find a lower cavern that seems structured. Thank you.
So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests. This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled worse. This should be simple. Ish. You with me?
Faye. Not sure she's ready.
I'm here, aren't I? Take it here at once, and I'll do it again. Worse and worse. The cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways.
I've served under two directors. Three now, I suppose. Trench and I worked our way up together. We made it through the tough cases, the bad days, the casualties. He was the epitome of a good agent. Smart, decisive, selfless. Then he picked up that damn gun. Becoming director is a formal process overseen by the board. Lots of ritual and mystery. After that, key staff provide detailed briefs on all classified matters, past and present. But with Faden, well, there's no protocol for field promotion. The girl's smart, has a good head on her shoulders. I'm trusting her to handle the hiss upstairs, while I hold them off here. All this shit with the nail, the board, I'm not sure she's ready. Besides, I work better alone.
Thank you.
Kiss in the astral plane? That's a good one.
Reminder, the Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention. Reminder, the Bureau does not have windows. If you notice... Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you.
86. Entry day plus 86. There's been a change. Hercules and Mabel, I mean, it numbers 3 and 11, attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 if you count Mabel. She was always so kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy. Using the arrays I made, control points have been established throughout the oldest house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited, it's just... A few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. But now I realize I've grown fond of it. There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something warm. I feel it needing me. I won't go. I'll refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is. An impotent storm. Father Shade in a cheap suit.
Thank you.